Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to the channel iRumors. Today we are going to be tearing down this AirPods third generation that I have right over here. This is actually, I would say, my third AirPods third generation that I have. Went through a few pairs and my longest lasting was the one that I first got. This has been having connecting issues and in the end it just decided that one of the sides just didn't even work because it just fell off and got smashed. Yeah, I had to go and get my fourth pair of AirPods. Well, it's been 2 years and I'm really onto my fourth pair right now. That is sad, but of course, definitely I would say the AirPods third generation is the pair of AirPods that I really love a lot. This pair sadly had to go. It was just like a few months old. So I thought, why not we do a tear down? Because I've never ever done a tear down of AirPods. Even though I do have spoiled AirPods with me, I've never done a tear down, and this I didn't really want to keep it with me. So I thought, why not we just do a tear down and take a look inside the engineering of the AirPods. And also on this note, I want to say that this is the first ever AirPods tear down that we are doing on this channel. So kind of excited. Let's see what the AirPods hold for us within its white color premium casing. For this tear down, I really have no idea what I'm going to be using. I know that I wouldn't be needing my suction cups and stuff, but I thought I would just have my repair tool kit. I'm going to use that to pry open. Pen knife with me just in case I need it, because I don't really know what I'm going to be using for this tear down. So as usual, let me just take out my screw mat over here. A few of the prying tools from the toolkit. Don't know which of it I'm going to be using, but I'm just going to take out a few. See if any of it is going to help. It's going to open these AirPods. Take out both the earbuds, because the earbuds are going to be last. And as you can see here, the earbuds is really shattered. So yeah, this is gone. Just got to put it in through here. And let me just hope I don't break my pick. Oh, I see. There are actually clips surrounding the AirPods. So I think I got to lift them up. The lid is so annoying. It keeps closing up. Whoa, what was that? What the hell did I just see? This is a fake pair of AirPods. All this while I thought the connection issue was because of some other reason, but this AirPods is just a fake ones. I didn't get this pair from Apple store. It's connected exactly like an actual pair of AirPods, but this is fake. This is entirely fake. Oh my goodness. Look at the cheap quality tape all over the AirPods. Honestly, at this point, I just feel like tearing it open. I'm just so frustrated. I just got scammed. What kind of cheap battery is this? Oh my goodness. And the worst thing was, as you can see, there's a black colored tape at the so-called lightning indicator. And the back button here, wow. Wow, just amazing. What was that? This is the connecting button. Honestly, I don't feel like it. It's just so frustrating with all this yellow tape at the sides. What is this supposed to do? And it apparently has this screw right over here, and I don't know what that is for. What is this? What? To make it feel like an actual AirPods, they actually put a piece of small metal inside here to increase the weight of the AirPods, because it doesn't have any of the components like actual AirPods. So they actually put something heavy, like an actual piece of heavy metal. This is just to increase the weight and to make it feel like an actual AirPods. Oh my goodness. And look at the motherboard right over here. I see the usual Chinese letters. Manufacturing date 9/5/2022. Honestly, at this point, I don't really care about anything. Just gonna see if it has the H1 chip. Oh yeah, of course it doesn't have the H1 chip. Huh. I thought they would actually try to make something similar to the H1 chip, but hey, no. The consistency is not even there. This is a green color board, and the board inside here is a red color one. Let me just try to pull it out. You can't pull it out from the outside. It's gonna poke a hole through the AirPods and just take it out. At this point, I can't even be bothered to do a proper tear down of this. There you can see. What is this? Battery. Just gonna cut it off. So I'm just gonna pull it out. Now let's try to drag the motherboard down. I just wanna show all of you the red color board. That's it. I tried opening it up, I couldn't, so I just used the cutter to just cut it open. Honestly, I don't even care at this point about these AirPods. This is just an e-waste, and this is the worst part. They even put an actual metal piece inside. This is what I couldn't take it at all. I'm just very frustrated, because usually I'll be careful when I buy things from Carousel. Like I said, this is my third AirPods, and I don't wanna, you know, waste my money again and get it from the Apple store all over again. So I thought, maybe why not go for a cheaper option and get it from Carousel. AirPods, fake phones are just getting too good that when I connect it to my iPhone, it showed the actual Apple animation, and when I went to the settings to check the serial number showed as if there was warranty. And when I check on the Apple website for the serial number, it actually showed as if it's an AirPods third generation, and that is what was just mind-blowing. I opened the seal in front of the seller, check if everything was working, check if it's authentic, and that is when I got it. But from the day I got it, it was connection issues. Sometimes the earbuds will work, sometimes it won't work. The seamless transfer between a Mac and iPhone were all really glitchy, didn't work. And sometimes if I take the AirPods off my ears and I put it back in, it will reconnect all over again. And those issues were just persistent and I just couldn't take it. And that is when I ordered another brand new AirPods. But this time, I got it straight from the Apple store together with the Memoji engraving that I have right over here. Let me bring it closer to camera. This is my new AirPods, third generation with the Memoji engraving. And that paired together, this case defy impact case really helps me a lot. So yeah, this is a really tragic AirPods third generation teardown. Definitely wasn't the one I was expecting when I first said that this is the first AirPods teardown on our channel. Someone who has been buying tech products from Carousel for 6-7 years, if I always check multiple times before buying something, and if I can get scammed, you can also definitely get scammed, because nowadays fakes are getting really good. I'm not gonna say if you like this video, but if you want to show some support, you can just like this video. I'm not gonna say like this video if you like this content, because yeah, it's a scam, but hey, if you want to support my channel, a like to this video and a subscribe to the channel would really help me a lot. It will really motivate me to do more videos and hopefully not get scammed again. Yeah, really hope don't get scammed again. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and if you like what you saw, y'all know what to do. With that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch all of you in the next one. Bye.